So this is a beat the clock challenge. The clock, of course, will count up as Ronda Rousey looks to set the pace. Sarah Logan, her opponent here tonight.
I would just like to point out how terrifying this is for anybody today, because Ronda Rousey currently holds two of the top five quickest title finishes in UFC history.
And Sarah Logan doing a great job trying to avoid Ronda Rousey. Meanwhile, the clock is ticking away. And Ronda
just bulldozed through the other members of the Riot Squad. But smart strategy by Logan.
Yeah, Sarah Logan goes right up to Ronda Rousey now at 25 seconds into this match as Ronda runs into the second rope now thanks to Sarah Logan. And Logan continues the assault from the Riot Squad over a half a minute into this matchup.
Beat the clock challenge is about confidence. It's about bragging rights. You gotta wonder, Ronda Rousey would love to set a quick pace, a quick time here, or Sarah Logan, hoping maybe Becky or Charlotte is a little worse for wear by the time we get to WrestleMania.
Well, can you imagine if Logan knocks off Ronda Rousey here just 2 weeks from WrestleMania? And Logan doing a great job isolating Ronda Rousey, keeping her in the center of the ring, not allowing her to make it to the ropes to force a break. We are a minute into this match.
You know, historically, Ronda Rousey hasn't reacted well to coming up short in matches. Could be catastrophic for her confidence come WrestleMania.
Smart ring awareness from Rousey.
And Rousey now has Logan tied up.
Breaking before the referees. Five count. Elbow right on the jaw.
And now Rousey, looking at the clock, will lock in the armbar. Logan, 123.
125.
The time to beat is 1 minute, 25 seconds.